Hi there, we're here with Jonathan, who's a freshman in Strauss, to talk a bit about his project, CS5otify. Hope I've said that correctly, Jonathan. Tell me a bit about what your project does and what inspired it.
Yeah, so my project, it's like a Spotify clone that's CS50 themed. So anyone could come in, make an account, upload your own music, your own titles, cover images, MIDI files, MP3s. Then they come up on the homepage. So here's Billie Eilish's What Were You Made For. It'll play the MP3s back to you. It'll play the MIDIs back to you. You can scroll down and listen to the sheet music, or read the sheet music while you're listening. Change out any of these files. And if you get really inspired, you can go over to the soundboard, make your own CS50 beats. There's some David Malan quotes here, like "Let me propose,"
and this is CS50.
You can upload your own custom buttons to the bottom with this button. And then you can use the keyboard input for all these, and then you can also use this MIDI input to emulate the keyboard hits and connect to the soundboard that way.
Wow, Jonathan, that's a really cool project, man. I was wondering, if you had to do this project again, would there be anything that you'd do differently?
Yeah, originally I wanted it so when you were to upload any of these audio files, it could give you the sheet music, so it could be more of a learning tool for musicians. So if you have an audio file, you can get the sheet music. Or reverse, if you have the sheet music, it'll play it back to you so you can hear what you're supposed to be playing. So I had to make some compromises because that system didn't really work well.
But yeah, I mean, that would have been really challenging, but what you put together is really exceptional. Thank you for your time,
Jonathan.
Thanks for your project, and this is CS50.